My name is Madeleine Mfuru. My mother's name is Zaituni Murphy.
We've both been American citizens for 6 years. When I made the choice to come to the United States with Madeleine, it was a very terrifying decision. But I knew I had to provide education for this young girl. Failure was not an option. When I look at the Statue of Liberty, with that hand held way up, she has a sense of direction.
The story of me and my mother is a story of resilience and survival.